Hi, my name is Alex and I'm with Bitrix24, an online collaboration, communication and project management platform that's used by over 9 million companies worldwide. In this video, we're going to talk about the top 5 absolutely essential remote work tools that can boost your productivity and make life much easier. Let's get right into it. Video conferencing is the next best thing to a real face-to-face meeting. In times like these, we all lack a bit of social interaction, so seeing your colleagues' faces and hearing their voices kind of compensates for that. On the business side of things, video conferencing allows you to bring dozens of people together in a convenient format where you can discuss work-related issues, have planning meetings, or even make presentations. Old but gold, chats are still quite an effective tool when it comes to a quick, short exchange of information and files. And let's not forget about the fact that we all use some sort of messenger for our daily communications with friends and family, so why should work be different? Obviously, a work chat should be less about entertainment and more about doing your tasks. But still, some element of fun should be retained so that you and your team could share images, links, videos, give likes and reactions, use emojis, GIFs, and so on. One of the biggest remote work challenges is staying organized, if you're a member of a team, and organizing your team, if you haven't managed one. The one tool that can help you in this department is an online time clock. Using this tool, you and your team members can start their working day by clocking in, pause for lunch or other breaks if needed, and then finish the day by clocking out. For managers, an online time clock makes it easier to synchronize the beginning and end of the working day. Employees, on the other hand, know exactly when they should start work and simply cannot be late without their managers knowing about it. Working together online means you have to have access to some common files, store and share them, whether it's corporate rules or spreadsheets with top secret sales figures. So how do you do that? Obviously, by using online file storage, where you can store and exchange your documents within the company, setting restrictions and limiting access as you deem appropriate. Last but not least, co-editing documents, which is one of the often overlooked but nevertheless important remote tools. An essential part of any productive online collaboration, the ability to view, co-edit and share documents online with both your colleagues and external users is something you absolutely have to have. Of course, it's not a comprehensive list of tools, as you obviously need more than just 5. However, these are the ones that we believe you absolutely cannot do without. If you're looking for remote work software for you and your team, try Bitrix24. It's an online collaboration suite that features over 35 tools, including video conferencing, chats, tasks, and more. Get your free account now. The link is in the description. Meanwhile, that's it for now. Thanks a lot for watching. We hope you've learned something new today. If so, be sure to give this video a like and, while you're at it, subscribe to the channel as well. We produce lots of cool content on productivity, teamwork and project management, so there's always something to watch. There's a really great video on brainstorming we have put up recently. You can check it out right here. Thanks for watching, take care and see you next time.